Just right. She's gone. You can all get up. It's all right. She's gone. Whew. What a smell of sulfur. I'm afraid you've made a rather bad enemy of the Wicked Witch. The sooner we get you out of Oz altogether, the safer you'll sleep, my dear.
Oh, I'd give anything to be out of Oz altogether. But how do I get back to Kansas? I can't go the way I came.
No, that's true. The only one who may be able to help you is the great and wonderful Wizard of Oz himself.
The Wizard of Oz? Is he good or is he wicked?
Oh, he's very good, but very mysterious. He lives in the Emerald City, and that's a long journey from here. Did you bring your broomstick with you?
No, I'm afraid I didn't.
Oh, well then I guess you'll have to walk. The Munchkins will show you safely to the border of Munchkinland. But remember, never take those ruby slippers off your feet for a moment, or you'll be at the mercy of the Wicked Witch.